Presenting Na Weekly News with Kenneth Supersar.
Hello everybody, I am Kenneth Supersad. Welcome to Na News. This is the final newscast for season one. Thank you for your support. And I say cheers to all of you. Aye, aye, aye. In the news this evening, a small plane crashed in the jungles of Brazil. A female passenger jumped out of the plane, stripped naked and lie down on the ground. The pilot asked her what she was doing. She said she heard when a plane crashed, the first thing they just look for is the black box. A man from San Fernando won the lotto jackpot for $10 million. He was asked what he was going to do with all that money and his friends and family. He said he was going to do some serious social distancing. A Guyanese man was with his friend in Queens when he collapsed on the sidewalk. In asking for a doctor, a Trini man came up to attend saying he had a doctorate in mathematics. The Guyanese man then said, "But my friend is dying." The Trini doctor then said, "Minus one." In SOE-related news, police have been out in their numbers doing a great job as usual when a man tried to park on a busy street and was stopped by the police. When he asked why all the other cars were parked there, the police officer simply said they did not ask. In health news today, a man who broke his arm in three places was warned by his doctor, "Don't ever go back to those places." An immigration officer interrogating a Grenadian man in Port of Spain today asked him to give three words starting with the letter A and he will be able to stay in Trinidad. The Grenadian man said three words starting with A is orange, onion, and aisle. Man came to Trinidad and was crossing the road when he was almost knocked down by a maxi taxi driver. The maxi taxi driver asked the Englishman, "Like you came here to die?" The Englishman said, "No, I came yesterday." A man complained to his doctor that Viagra is not working. He said he took a Viagra and the only thing that raised was the price he paid for it. A woman told a news reporter that Trini men are stupid. When asked why, she said a Trini man took her to Manzanilla Beach in his car and started making love. He kissed her on her forehead, he kissed her on her chin, he kissed her on her chest, he kissed her on her navel, and when she said go lower, he started the car and went down my arrow. One pharmacy is now selling condoms with one phone card for free. They told their customers, "If you cannot come, call." That's it for our news today. We hope to see you again for the next season, season two. Do have yourself.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. I go, ane. Chucking more fina, anane. Chucking more fina, ane.
Fuck me if I'm wrong, but 1 + 1 is 3, right?
You was wrong, Anna. But don't learn it right. Always get it wrong, eh? And shut now, be alive.
In Trinidad.
I feel like Hulk. Move any mountain, I trample any building like Hulk. Man better than monster, dismantle any structure, boy. Trample them, trample them, trample them, trample them. Rip up my shots and pass up my jeans and step on the problem.
I go deal with all later today. What you have in your hands there?
The boss, I need to take some plum by.
Well, take this plum and push it up in your bottom. What you have in your hands there?
Well, I have some tomatoes.
Tomatoes?
Uh-huh.
Take that tomatoes and push it up in your bottom. What you all laughing so about?
We want native coconut.
Tobagonians are not taking the COVID-19 vaccinations as willingly as the Tobago House of Assembly would like. Tracy Davidson-Celestin revealed they were going to try a more grassroots approach, which included knocking on persons' doors.
Hi, Jerry. What do you think I want? Are you vaccinated?
No.
Would you like to get vaccinated?
I look like I want to get a freaking vaccine.
That was not my question, ma'am.
Hell no.
We are aware that sometimes it is hard for people to come out of their house to find transport to come and get vaccinated. So we have come to y'all.
Listen to me, right? If only feel or you come and chop me with any vaccination, shit! Or hard to be mad. Or hard to be crazy.
Are you sure you don't want to get vaccinated, ma'am?
And if only Prime Minister forcing people to take any vaccine, let me tell you something, right?
You should get vaccinated,
ma'am. American parents.
Bye, sweetie. Have a good day.
Trinidad parents.
Hey, come. Try listen for me now. And look like if you belong to somebody. And try and have some behavior in people place when all you go, eh? And don't embarrass me.
Hi, hi. Welcome. I'm right there if you need any help, okay? You getting through? Okay, okay. You seen anything you like? This is really nice, you know. Hi, good day. Rubber sail on pants.
Yeah, girl, I tell you, I don't know how they expect me to do all that because that is not my job, man. I'm not supposed to.
Welcome to the TTPS headquarters. It have red traffic on the road and you have nothing to do. What are you gonna do? You're pulling a siren and drive through, or you can go on the side lane and drive straight through also. Good, 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 good. You see, I see that person with a legal amount of tent and low music playing. What are you gonna do? Pull him over and do a full search. You pull over somebody, you ask them a question, and they give you back an answer, but you didn't like how they answer. What are you gonna do? Accuse them for getting on an unmanly conduct and then charge your ass. Well then, is that tomorrow? This job have any benefits? Yes, 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 it have many benefits. You could take any man girl, you could have multiple women, you can abuse your authority anytime you want. Just flash your badge.
Welcome to Wasson headquarters.
Hi, Giddy.
Can you use any power tools?
Yes, 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 of course, of course.
Okay, if a pipe busts on the road, what do we do?
We leave it and let it run out.
If we dig a hole in the road to do repairs, what do we do after?
We leave the big hole in the road.
Okay, okay. And when we are sent on our assignment, what do we do?
We go to do the task that is assigned.
No, brother, no, brother, we don't do that day. We don't do that day.
Try it. Lineman talk shit to my co-workers and them?
Correct.
And talk about how much woman we have.
And when we bored and have nothing to do, what we just do?
We take off the water so nobody will get water in the house.
Okay, can you start tomorrow?
Young brother, have you any wool? I say yes girl, my balls back full. Hello, come for your wool, girl, come for your wool. Come for your wool, rain falling right now, I want a bull. Come for your wool, girl, come for your wool. Come for your wool, rain falling right now, I want a bull. And then you lift it up, chop it down, bring it up again. You lift it up, chop it down, bring it up again. You lift it up, chop it down, bring it up again. Speed him up! Go!
Don't duck past the thing. get to where?
You going to Chapwana, Sando too? Where you going to Chapwana, Sando?
No, Sando.
You going to Chapwana,
what? Yeah, come on,
man. I want two for Sando to go.
Two to go.
Are you ready? All right, let me go. Come on this side. Come on this side. Keep on point, man. Let me go. All right, correct. And you watch it. That's how you have to do it.
Teras Dyal Singh said that in the coming months, only vaccinated people will have access to things like malls and supermarkets and things. So here what I want to tell Terence Dyal Singh, take the malls and the supermarkets and push it up your ass. I want to tell you tonight, I almost did a video today and drove around and filmed Subway and KFC and Royal Castle. You could play small goal football inside. Right now, the owners of KFC working out, they opened their 60th branch and they're working out how to close down the other 59. Because y'all had them shut down for 2.5 months, but now that they open back and y'all thought Chinese would have run in. Guess what? No, sir. Chinese understand the power of their pocket now, partner. They vote, their labor, and their consumption. So you check in Trinidadians. I want to tell you something. You better be able to put back all that money all you get from all them construction projects your wife do and put it back in the treasury to mine.
Well, hear this. Have a song for you.
White panty, brown crotch.
Some girl bend over.
White panty, brown crotch.
Some girl bend over.
Oh God, you didn't remember when it had the coup? Oh God, you didn't ride there with me, eh? And when the bandit and them they robbed me, eh? You didn't ride there with me, girl. And when I did slip and fall down from the step, and I did damage my hip, you didn't ride there with me. When I get my first heart attack, you did there with me right through, eh? Girl, you is a blight.
When people say I am ugly,
with your bones, put your cocky like a trampoline, and let me read up your pussy like a magazine. Open your legs, me come in between, my cocky crawl up there like a centipede. My brakes stay upon your face like you're born with freckles, and your pussy pretty like a pack of fucking skittles, like a newborn baby. Stay upon your nipple, get your back shot, then start walk like a cripple, long walk. Walk like a cripple, long walk. Back shot.
I share my account and stand the pastor coming. You may all be seated, my children. Let us begin with a sign of the cross. In the name of the 6 and of the 9 and of the Muslim and Rasta. Amen. You may all take out your Bibles now as we begin our worship with a word from the Gospel. Book Skilly-Bang, chapter 4, verse 20. Said, don't grime me. Fusting, and a boy like me full of gum, heavy clip full of crocodile teeth, everything gets fucked when I reach. Now, what we believe this gospel represents is...
When I wake up in the morning, my entrance of my donkey,
KFC?
Yes, this
uh-huh.
is KFC.
This KFC, your little sell chicken?
Well, duh. Who is this?
Don't study who it is. Let me ask you something. The three wing special for $21, how much for it?
The three wing special for $21?
Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about.
Just now, let me find out.
Why I Love Tea and Tea Part 15 Trini Music Video.
Yeah. Oh
my God, Trini, did he burn?
We are the telling on the turn. Okay.
My girl never call me.
That is a
lie.
You be bouncy.
I don't want no lady just call me.
You're not pretty.
No.
And why we have to suffer under the consequences?
You're getting horn.
A tear came to my eye.
Nobody touching this.
I'm outside.
One man in your hole.
How much money?
Oh,
tough
for
your head.
Shut up, God will bless you. That was
the eye. Take your time.
To down fast.
Do you hear that?
That short man, fat face, and dark.
You relax yourself.
I just study
that. I don't know with you. I don't want to know with you.
With our man. Hmm.
Hey, boy, you gotta stop my dog, boy. Hey!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Fuck, boy.
It's burning. That is a woman here when man come in. It's burning. That is a woman here when man come in.
Why I Love Tea and Tea Part 14 Interview Edition.
Harry Lance talking.
You said we're not interview our dad.
Every single thing we have
from the whole Lassiparia
in Eden Gardens, Coover.
Everything is in Southeast.
I'm begging for a brand new HTC
house.
Nobody care because they live
in the Shogunas district.
What is it you want, sir?
This is transport.
You are a traitor, lady.
I don't want to see she much, not to hear she.
If I have no money to travel, what would I do?
Walk.
Walk?
And when you walking on your toes.
Not making any sense.
Watch
my face, God. I'm going to shake all ya.
That step was very small.
They're killing my boy.
If it's the dead, they go dead.
Suck me.
Never.
Ask the mother.
Unless you put the
new HTC house
between her legs. Okay, thank you.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now. Aiko, ane. Chucking more fina, anane. Chucking more fina, ane.
Physically. For our students to start school virtually come September the 6th.
Donnie, will you put on there? Will you have on there that Madam Hulk or something outfit? Who is that she have on? There's no kind of character thing that you know you have muscles and you like that?
Boodoo.
Who is that you have on, Gwali?
Yeah, my people, so I don't understand what you're saying, but. As we were saying, it had plenty something biting. Waiters?
Mosquito, boy. Mosquito. Them insects and them, boy. What? Them in red suck we blood up here, boy. Mosquito, right? Mosquito, dangerous up here. It had plenty, boy.
When's the last time you saw a child fresh on a serious note?
Last year, August.
How old is the child?
The child is 4 years, going on 3 years.
Put up a picture. Let me see this girl. What?
That's shame on yours. And that's my baby. All right.
You sure that your child know your that your woman?
Yeah. She's not my girl no more. Alright.
But Shimon look but Shimon looking kid. Nice and the baby looking nice.
And that's my kid.
You sure that your kid?
Yeah, that's my kid.
How you know that your kid?
Because we planted.
Oh my God. This is not Photoshop, but why did you
is only 2 shots of Accra Genital Superfarm vaccine you're gonna take. Where you're taking the 3rd shot in your caca hole.
Mr. Warner, good morning. Welcome to Zurich.
Good evening, Mr. Warner. Andrew Jennings, BBC Panorama.
Hello again.
Come on, leave me alone.
Can I ask you how much... Please don't do that. Can I ask you how much money you're making?
Leave me alone.
Please do.
Oh. This is only a very polite inquiry, Mr. Warner.
If I could have spit on you, I would have spat on you.
Why would you spit on me?
Because you're garbage.
How much money did you make selling World Cup tickets this year?
Ask your mother.
Thank you so much, Mr. Warner. Thank you.
It's your weather girl, Lee. Starting with today's weather report, I'm not sure if it's going to rain, but I'm expecting a few inches tonight. Tomorrow, there's a 0 to 100% chance of 0 to 24 inches of rain. And Sunday, it's rain again. So Kenny boy, you know what that means? It's 20 toes, no clothes, and all kind of poos.
That girl does have me. I need to take a drink.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
I love tea and tea part 13 COVID-19 edition.
So that your face mask are in?
Yeah. Let me flipping trip here, you know.
You know make that face mask.
What if why?
I respected that.
You want to get me mad in here or what?
You gotta slap down those people.
It have virus.
Sunlight will kill COVID.
But not rampant.
Do you hear that?
And will kill Rowley 2020.
How do I take it rolling dead yet?
If it's the dead, they go dead.
Correct.
With what?
The Accra Genital Superfarm vaccine.
Do not tell me, take the vaccine.
I don't want to die.
Don't kill this for the sick man.
They want to kill me here tonight.
One person said, I'm going to sell a dog. Another said, I just
want to come out your quarrel.
To hug up your nene and your nanny.
That is not essential.
It's not somebody gives what the quarantine right now, but don't beat up.
Never.
God from here, now, boy.
Stay home.
Don't jackass the scene.
Why I love tea and tea part 7.
Please say something. Say something dotish.
I talk everybody vexing up.
This is a chicken roadie from...
Excuse me. What's going on across there?
Nobody knows what the fuck a roadie is.
How to eat her roti.
Hand to mouth.
Duh.
What peanuts today, boy?
Say again?
Anybody want peanuts?
What's that?
I in the water. Or... My flower look into bloom.
It have virus, but not rampant.
To all Trinbogobagnan.
What the fuck is this?
Shitting is very important.
One to two.
Oh, good.
If COVID had a face, it would look like the UNC.
It's good for the man to pour the break on your face.
If your name, man, come outside.
Me afraid you're not saying anything big.
I'm fed up on them people, boy!
Let me also say.
Action. And I'm here with and Papa Smurf, the two main competitors for next week's grand finale of the Busted competition. And there is no love lost between these two. Ain't that right, Papa Smurf?
It right, but I want to tell you, you see that bobtail monkey? I hear he bottom like a foul cub, cock running in and out.
Oh God, oh God,
and what do you have to say about that?
you don't know his family, you know. His brother is his shadow.
Boy, I will hit you so hard. Your grandchildren go feel it, boy.
Oh, God, Ken. Here we're going on now. If one thing about Kenneth, you have balls. You have more balls than me. Mm-hmm. To look like shit and smell like shit in public and don't care. You have balls.
You have none.
No. Let me go.
And there you have it, folks. All this and more will be settled next week at the grand finale of The Buzzhead with and Papa Smurf. Stay tuned for the grand finale next week on Nah.
Black man.